So, here's the thing. A little quick update. It was a really rough week. Tuesday, I had my spinal tap, which was weird. If you don't have to have one, I would recommend that you don't. You know what I'm saying? It was weird, and it kind of sapped my energy all week, or at least for a couple of days. And then Thursday, I took a little nugget to get snippety snapped, and going down to the car and taking him and coming back and then going to get him and coming back literally just took everything I had. So I'm supposed to do some home physical therapy, and I could barely do it. Actually, I didn't do much of it at all until yesterday. So I'm gonna hear about that from Ariana tomorrow. Ariana's my physical therapist. But I can't help it. I literally didn't have the energy. So think good thoughts this week. This week on Wednesday, I go see the neurologist and we figure out what the next steps are. The results of the spinal tap will be in. And then we can figure out what we do next, what happens next. So here's hoping that, I don't know, here's hoping I get some answers, question mark. Answers isn't the right question, the right statement, but you know what I mean. Also, thanks for everybody loving my Bravo Jackpot posts, because he literally has given me life lately, even with his comb and the fact that he's taken it off 4 times. But, you know, what are you gonna do? Something I want to add to these vlogs is things I'm watching. If you haven't watched Schmigadoon, the Apple TV Plus app and the 7-day free trial or whatever it is worth it. Just to get that in, because it's only 6 episodes and they're only a half an hour each, so you can get that done in a night. And it's brilliant. Kristen Chenoweth, who's been kind of getting on my nerves a little bit lately, was perfect in this. Jane Krakowski does 1 episode and she's also perfect in it. It's amazing. Also on Apple TV Plus, Ted Lasso. It continues to be the best thing on television. And if you haven't watched it and you want some good, trashy television, check out The White Lotus on HBO Max. It is weird and trippy and funny and has a great cast and really deplorable people. They're horrible, disgusting people. But the show's really, really fun. So, okay, so that's it for now. I'll update you later when I get some info on Wednesday. All right, peace out.